ॐ विष्णुपादाय कृष्णप्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिवेदान्ता स्वामिन्निति नामिने नमस्ते सारस्वते देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेषा शून्यवादी पाश्चात्यदेशतारिणे। हरे कृष्णा एवरीवन। सो नाउ प्रभुपाद हैज कंबाइंड श्लोकास 42 एंड 43 कंबाइंड, सो लेट अस टेक देम अप टुगेदर। याम इमाम पुष्पिताम वाचम प्रवद्यन्ति अविपश्चितः वेदवादरतापार्ता नान्यत् अस्तीति वादिनः कामात्मान स्वर्गपरा जन्म कर्म फल प्रदाम क्रिया विशेष बहुलाम भोगै स्वर्य गतिम प्रति। सो इन श्लोका नंबर 41 कृष्णा एक्सप्लेन्ड अबाउट टू कैटेगरीज ऑफ पीपल। वन कैटेगरी हु आर वेरी फोकस्ड अबाउट गोइंग बैक होम बैक टू गॉड हेड। अनदर कैटेगरी हुज इंटेलिजेंस इज बहुशाखा मेनी ब्रांच दे आर नॉट वेरी रेजोल्यूट। So here in 42 and 43, Krishna is explaining about that second category of people whose intelligence is many branched, whose intelligence is bahushaka. Why are they so distracted? Yam imam pushpitam vacham. Veda vada rata. They are very attracted. Attracted to what? Pushpitam vacham. Flowery words. Flowery words of what? Vedas. Now Vedas have so much of karmakanda section, you know, they're always dangling things in front of us. You do this, you'll get that, you do something else, you get, you know, you do some Jyotishtoma, Prata, Homa, then you do something else, so many things. But it is all karmakanda, and I've already told you, karmakanda is not the most intelligent part that you have to follow. But this category of people who are very distracted, they are too much into sense gratification. Bhoga Aishwarya Gatim Prati. What is the gati that I want to attend? Bhoga and Aishwarya. Bhoga means sense gratification. Aishwarya means they want to attain wealth, opulence. In sense gratification, there are many different types of sense gratification. Eating, sleeping, watching movies, you know, listening to music, non-devotional music that is. Going here and there, seeing so many things, gossiping, chit-chatting, reading, you know, mundane novels. There are so many different ways of doing sense gratification. But the topmost kind of sense gratification in the material world is the union between the male and female. So that kind of bhoga these people are interested in, and Aishwarya, wealth. So women and wealth, Hiranyakashipu epitomizes these two things. Hiranya means gold, wealth. Kashipu means soft bed for union. So this Bahushaka people who are very distracted, they are very much interested in what? Bhoga and Aishwarya. That is their goal. How can I maximize my sense gratification? How can I maximize my wealth? Two things, objectives with which they are working towards. And in order to do that, Bhoga Aishwarya, Yam Imam Pushpitam Vacham, they are very attracted by Vedic rituals, flowery words. Now interestingly, why is Krishna calling this flowery words? Why is he comparing this to a flower? Flower by nature is very attractive, the beautiful color, the fragrance. But the thing about flowers is, no matter how beautiful it is, very quickly it is going to wither. So likewise, no matter how attractive the words of Vedas are, all these different things that we can perform to attain bhoga and Aishwarya, the results you get out of these rituals is also temporary. And an intelligent person will not be taking part in these things. That is why Krishna said, buddhayo avyavasayinaha. This category of people, their intelligence is not very fixed. Highly distracted people. So in the next video, I will cover a little bit more, because these are two shlokas combined. Let's talk a little bit more about this in the next video. I'll see you very soon. Hare Krishna.